She is going to talk about Venus, which is very exciting now. She's a chief technologist, engineering and science directorate in JPL and the Caltech. I just mentioned the title already, and she is also a founding member of the PESTO, which is Planetary Exploration Science Technology Office within the NASA PSD. She was the deputy PI of the Venus flagship mission concept study for the planetary decadal survey. She has been on the executive committees of the Outer Planet and the Venus Science Assessment Groups, and has been responsible and or involved in developing technology plans for the outer planets. That's really very exciting. Outer planets, Venus, and small body assessment groups. Her previous JPL roles include serving as manager of the Planetary Instrument Development Office, leader of the Center of the In-Situ Exploration and Sample Return, CISSR, and the project manager of the MICAS instrument on DS1. She is the recipient of the multiple Aerojet, JPL, and the NASA awards. Pat received her PhD in chemistry from Caltech in 1981, followed by postdoctoral fellowship in chemical engineering. Before joining JPL in 1991, she managed the direct detector and materials research department at Aerojet Electrical System. Yeah, I think we really got the right person. You know, we've been thinking, you know, that Uranus, Neptune, Venus, you know, Mercury, they're all kind of a little bit ignored, but you know, the Venus is coming back big with the discovery of phosphine and no so good.